thank you for joining us for this very special championship Sunday here at the National Bank Open, presented by Rogers. While we are sad to see this year's tournament come to a close, we all know we have witnessed some spectacular tennis here this week, including this doubles final. First, I'd like to acknowledge all of the people who make this event possible. Please give a big hand to the Tennis Canada Organizing Committee. Our incredible, and I mean incredible, Spirited Ball Group. And of course, our over 1,200 volunteers. I'd like now to introduce you to the official partner for today's trophy presentation. Carl Hale, Tournament Director, National Bank Open, presented by Rogers. Matthew Pegula, National Bank Vice President and Head of Ontario Commercial and Private Banking. Chief Marketing Officer Rogers. Gavin Ziv, Managing Director, National Bank Open, presented by Rogers. Matthew Hackman, Tennis Canada, Board of Directors. Claire Wood from the WTA. Representing the Volunteer Corps, Brian Wim, Volunteer Captain of the Year. Ellen and Nicole, congratulations on an amazing run to the final this week. You made your 7th appearance together on tour. This unseated pair, the Wimbledon quarterfinals, have enjoyed a standout week, defeating number 2 seeds, the Brousey and Olmos, in the semifinals last night. Ellen Perez is making her first final appearance in the WTA 1000 level tournament. While Melichar-Martinez has reached 2 previous Grand Slam finals and holds 11 WTA doubles titles. Please give them a huge round of applause. And let's not forget to tell our friends to watch for doubles. And now, Marianne Collin, Chief Marketing Officer Rogers, will present a trophy to our 2022 National Bank Open, presented by Rogers, runners up, Ellen Perez and Nicole Melichar-Martinez.
Toronto's been really good to me. Great tournament and great season. I'm sure you guys are super well known as the season. thanks to the team over there. You guys have been fun. And like I said, I appreciate you guys. And then thank you guys for coming to watch us play. You know, I know it's late. Everybody probably has work tomorrow. Thank you guys for staying. And then lastly, thanks to all the volunteers and staff.
I see three people trying to steal our thunder a little bit, but we still have a bit of a surprise. So with this win today, not only will Jessica make her top 10 debut in doubles on Monday, but of course, as now the cat is out of the bag, we find out that Coco will be our number one player in the world in doubles as of Monday. Something special to give to you so that you just won't forget when you wake up tomorrow morning. So congratulations, a great final to both our champions and our finalists. We're going to do some photos now. So congratulations on a great tournament.